With all the great DC TV shows running right now, it seems that we need the strength of Superman to keep up with all of them. And I am not just talking about the universes within the Arrowverse. And how many people do you know who say that they have watched Arrowverse and Doom Patrol? What really concerns me these days is keeping track of all these release dates. Just keeping tabs on the release dates of these TV shows is normally an easy task. Yet, with halts in production due to this COVID-19 pandemic, it is hard to tell when most of these series will be aired. In hopes to give fans at least some explanation of what to expect, we are taking a closer look at the current status of 19 DC TV shows, and I'm sure you haven't watched all of them. So in this video, you will see of what, when, and where you can expect these TV shows to unfold. Most probably, all these release dates will change. So follow us on Instagram to check out all the latest news. And obviously, the links are given below. That goes without saying. And hit the subscribe button to check out our new video coming out next week on upcoming Marvel TV shows. So welcome to Unnecessary Comic Stuff. I don't know why I did this, but let's get started. With gritty shows like Titans, obscure but refreshing shows like Doom Patrol, and impactful limited drama like The Watchmen, DC has become a powerhouse for bringing comic book characters to the TV. Despite Marvel having had success with several shows, DC TV, via Arrowverse primarily, has been ruling the game for almost a decade now. There's already a long list of DC TV shows currently on the air, and that list will only get bigger in the near future. Several more shows set in the DC comics are on their way from the CW, same as the streaming service HBO Max, and the DC Universe. Soon, DC Comics will have most of its biggest characters represented at the small screen. The biggest corner in the DC TV is of course the Arrowverse of the CW, which has Arrow, The Flash, Legends of Tomorrow, Supergirl, and Batwoman. Together, the five interconnected shows are packed with popular heroes and villains from the DC Universe. But those aren't the only DC shows from that network. The series that started it all, Arrow, is over with its 10-episode 8th season. But that does not mean that the Arrowverse is going to shrink. The CW still has more in the pipeline. DC Universe's live-action universe kicked off with Titans and grew to include Doom Patrol and the Swamp Thing series. DC Universe also has some new projects coming on their way, as does HBO Max. So here are 19 DC TV shows along with the release dates. First on the list is Pennyworth Season 2. Not long after Gotham, the Fox hit following the rise of the city's greatest supervillains during Bruce Wayne's childhood. Fans craving even more Batman prequel series were treated with this show following Alfred Pennyworth as 1960s Special Forces soldier, years before working as the Wayne's live-in servant.
He's not a servant, he's a friend.
The critically acclaimed thrilling period drama, Pennyworth has been renewed for a second season of epics. Batwoman Season 2. The biggest changes to the Arrowverse will be seen on Batwoman, whose lead actress Ruby Rose chose to leave the series after just 1 year playing LGBTQ+ comic book icon Kate Kane. The decision came after surgery for an onset injury caused that already demanding role to become especially challenging for the former Orange is the New Black star. The second season airing on the CW in January 2021 will introduce Javicia Leslie as the Batwoman, becoming the first black actress to play the role. Black Lightning Season 4. Speaking of Lightning, the Arrowverse debuted its first series led by a black superhero in 2017. Following the adventures of a school principal with plethora of bioelectric abilities, and its most electrifying season yet is on its way. Black Lightning, starring Cress Williams as the aging superhero who comes out of retirement for his daughter's inspiration, will see its Season 4 debut on the CW in February 2021. The Flash Season 7. The first spin-off and second building block of the Arrowverse construction, in which a young forensic scientist working for the Central City Police Department gains the power of super speed after a fateful lightning strike, was renewed for a seventh season in the early 2020. Grant Gustin is set to return in the title role of The Flash, which has been the highest rated series on the CW since its 2014 debut, to reveal the answers fans' most pressing questions in February 2021. Superman and Lois Season 1. The series premiere of Superman and Lois hits the CW in February 2021. Superman first appeared in the Supergirl Season 2, and Lois Lane was introduced to the Arrowverse in the last year's Elseworlds crossover. The show will see DC Comics' most popular power couple navigate through their new lives as working parents. Superman and Lois will be the first live-action series about Clark Kent since Smallville. Supergirl Season 6. Originally debuting on CBS before it joined her Arrowverse family at their home on the CW, Melissa's run as the tough-as-nails Kara Danvers has been a success of Kryptonian proportions. There is no confirmation for when Supergirl will return for its 6th season, but it is expected to premiere sometime in spring of 2021. Titans Season 3. After a stunning first two seasons of intense thrills and stunning twists on the digital platform DC Universe, Titans will have the most recently launched HBO Max to call home for its 3rd season. Despite facing a long delay in production, the series, following a group of younger vigilantes, has been renewed, but without a set premiere date at the moment. The team of teenage superheroes includes Batman's former partner Robin, now Nightwing, the shape-changing Beast Boy, the mystical Raven, and the energy-powered Starfire. The team battled a number of enemies in its first season. They were joined by other supporting characters from the comics, including Hawk and Dove, Wonder Girl, Donna Troy, and even Bruce Wayne himself in the second season. If you want to know more about this series, do not forget to check out our video on what's hot and what's not with DC's Titans. Legends of Tomorrow Season 6. The Arrowverse installment with the most versatility would have to be Legends of Tomorrow. The diverse group of ragtag heroes will continue to embark on more adventures traveling through the time to save reality itself from its worst moments in the summer of 2021 and its 6th season on the CW. Stargirl Season 2. Making its debut on the CW in the summer of 2020 was Stargirl, which was also a historical moment for introducing the much overlooked Justice Society of America. Not to be confused with the Justice League, which was actually created later into the Arrowverse continuity. Stargirl is a series about the teenage superhero of the same name in the DC Comics. Courtney is a high school student who discovers that her stepfather is a sidekick to an actual superhero. After going through his belongings, she finds the Cosmic Staff, a powerful weapon that imbues her with powers. The enduring smash hit starring Breck Basinger as the young but extremely powerful title heroine will return for its sophomore outing the fall of 2021. Peacemaker. Peacemaker is another upcoming DC Comics show arriving on HBO Max based on upcoming Warner Brothers film. This is obviously a spin-off from the movie Suicide Squad, where John Cena is playing the role of Peacemaker. While the movie won't be out until August 2021, James Gunn, who wrote and directed the Suicide Squad, will write all the episodes of Peacemaker and will also direct the pilot episode. What Gunn won't confirm is whether this means Peacemaker will survive the Suicide Squad. Zack Snyder's Justice League. This is one of the most anticipated HBO Max original series of all. Co-writer and director Zack Snyder had to leave the production of the live-action Justice League, or maybe Justice League, before it was completed due to a family tragedy. And everyone knows that lots of stuff was filmed for the original movie but was later cut. And all of this would be put back for this version. New visual effects will be added and even some new live-action scenes will be filmed. This won't be just a re-edited movie. Zack Snyder's Justice League will first be shown as a 4 1-hour episodes on HBO Max before being recut into a massive 4-hour film. And don't get mad at us for including this in the DC TV shows. Young Justice Season 4. After its cancellation in 2013, the beloved Young Justice will come back for a 4th season and promises storylines of a more mature nature for the fans who have aged during the series' absence. While the first two seasons of this youth-based super team were first shown on Cartoon Network, the 3rd season debuted on DC Universe in 2019. Now the 4th season has been greenlighted and it will make its debut as on HBO Max exclusive in 2021. Although animated, I personally feel that this is one of the best DC TV shows. Green Lantern on HBO Max. If you don't like the 2011 live-action Green Lantern movie, you might want to get excited for this upcoming DC Comics show on HBO Max. Green Lantern is the space cop of the DC Universe. He protects the Earth and the universe from cosmic threats. Not much is known about the show other than the fact that the architect of the Arrowverse says it will be our biggest DC show ever made. Since numerous heroes have held the mantle of the Green Lantern in the comics, it's unclear which character will be the show's protagonist or if it will focus on the Green Lantern corps as a whole. Doom Patrol Season 3. After debuting its first season on DC Universe and its second on both DC Universe and HBO Max, Doom Patrol will return for its third outing in 2021 as an HBO Max exclusive. Centered on the DC superhero team, the series is based largely on the comics run written by Grant Morrison. This team of misfits with superpowers including Robot Man, who has a human brain inside a metal body. There's also a crazy Jane who has 64 personalities, each with its own superpower. You can go ahead and watch the first two seasons now on HBO Max. Although they don't have the greatest characters, it's great stuff. Harley Quinn Season 3. One of the best DC comic shows on HBO Max is an animated series. Harley Quinn is a very R-rated show featuring the Joker's popular sidekick, Kaylee, voices the anti-hero as she works alongside her best friend Poison Ivy to fulfill her dream of becoming a member of the Legion of Doom. The series will encompass, it should be noted, that the cartoon is packed with violence and explicit language, so this is not a show for children. After debating on DC Universe, you can now watch the first two seasons on HBO Max. The third season will make its way onto the service in 2021. Justice League Dark. J.J. Abrams and his Bad Robot team are in charge of developing this show for HBO Max. It's based on the Justice League spin-off comic, featuring a team that battles more supernatural foes. In the comics, the team has included characters like John Constantine, Deadman, Zatanna, Swamp Thing, and even Wonder Woman. There's no word on which of these characters might appear on the show. Aside from a planned 2020 premiere date, details are being kept under wrap, including who will be part of the lineup for the HBO Max original. Similar to Green Lantern, Justice League Dark will have a movie quality to it, as HBO Max content chief Kevin Reilly has confirmed the big production commitment they are making to these shows. Strange Adventures. Taking its name from the one of the DC's classic Silver Age titles, Strange Adventures will be an anthology series featuring a wide range of DC Comics characters. HBO Max will become the home of Strange Adventures. Strange Adventures was a science fiction comic book series that was first released in the 1950s. The comic included stories about heroes like Adam Strange, Animal Man, Atomic Knights, Deadman, Darwin Jones, and Captain Comet. The series will be comprised of single episode stories about characters who live in the DC universe. Adam Strange is said to be involved in some way, but he won't be the Krypton version of the character. Aquaman, King of Atlantis. Not only is James Mann working on the sequel and developing a trench spin-off film, but the Australian filmmaker is also executive producing a three-part animated series for HBO Max titled Aquaman, King of Atlantis. This show will be a three-part animated series that focuses on the undersea superhero. Aimed at kids, the series will focus on Aquaman's first day on the job as the King of Underwater Kingdom of Atlantis. The premiere episode will follow Arthur's first outing as Aquaman with the help of Mira and Vulko. HBO Max currently has Aquaman King of Atlantis set to premiere in 2022. The Batman spin-off series. With Matt Reeves' upcoming The Batman being set outside the DCEU, the filmmaker is expanding his universe to HBO Max. Reeves is developing a spin-off series that will follow the Gotham City Police Department, set during the first year of the Batman's appearance in Gotham City. It will focus on its police department, as its officers have to deal with the mass vigilante, among other things. HBO Max has given a serious commitment to the Gotham-based drama, which will continue one of the plots the Batman is introducing when it comes out next fall. This marks the first time the studio has ever done a spin-off from any of their DC movies as a TV series. Similar to Gotham, the show will be set before the events of The Batman. It's likely that HBO Max is targeting a 2022 release for the spin-off show, a few months after The Batman has hit theaters. So that's a quick wrap on the 19 DC TV shows. Let us know in the comment section what you think about these shows and which one's your favorite. Most people don't watch till the end of our videos, so if you're still here, thank you. So stay safe and see you next week on Unnecessary Comic Stuff.